I went walking by the banks of the Ubeen. Come, my dear comrades, this story I'll relate. I met a young sailor, all wrapped in white linen. Wrapped in white linen, cruel was his fate. For the mercury was meeting, and the limestone was reeking. His tongue all inflamed hung over his chin. A hole in his bosom, and his teeth were clinching. Bad luck from the girlie, what gave him the glim? And had she but told me when she dishonored me, had she but told me of it in time, I might have been cured by those pills of white mercury. But now I'm a young man, cut down in my prime. Oh, my parents, they warned me, and oft times they chided. With those young flash girls, do not sport and play. But I never listened, no, I never heeded. I just carried on in my own wicked way. Now down on the corner, two flash girls were talking. One to the other did whisper and say, there goes that young man, he once was so dashing. But now for his sins, his poor body must pay. And had she but told me when she dishonored me, had she but told me of it in time, I might have been cured by those pills of white mercury. But now I'm a young man, cut down in my prime. Now, doctor, dear doctor, before your departure, please take these bottles of mercury away and send for the preacher to say the prayers o'er me, for soon they must lay my poor body in clay. And had she but told me when she dishonored me, had she but told me of it in time, I might have been cured by those pills of white mercury. But now I'm a young man, cut down in my prime. It's six hands, some sailors, to carry my coffin. Six pretty barmaids to sing me a song and play the fife lowly and beat the drum slowly. Play the death march as they carry me along. And had she but told me when she dishonored me, had she but told me of it in time, I might have been cured by those pills of white mercury. But now I'm a young man, cut down in my my prime. Oh, now I'm a young man, cut down in my prime.